Yo mensen, welkom bij een nieuwe aflevering van Maar Onze West. En vandaag doen we hier een nieuwe random game genaamd Cosmocrats. Als ik het goed uitspreek. Het is een soort space puzzle game, volgens mij. Dus we gaan ook gelijk beginnen. Nou, gewoon normal difficulty. Het heeft dit is onze space shuttle. Het is wel Sovjet-Unie een beetje. Maar dat maakt niet uit. Voor mij is het een beetje Sovjet-Unie Space Program. Ja, Cosmocrats. Nou, daar gaan we denk ik de lucht in.
Your average peeler in the Space Force lasts around 2 years.
Oh.
Depending on what gets you first. Worn out wrists or a case of acute boredom syndrome.
Oh.
Comrade, you've been reassigned. Report to room 237.
Okay. Comrade. Nou. Gekke Sovjet. Exodus. Zeg, ik zit al in space. Waar je net zag, maar ik was eerst tussen aardappelschiller. Ouch. Ik zit nog in mijn kamer.
You must be the temporary drone pilot. Sit down.
Okay.
It says here that you have peeling experience. Really? That's it? This is all temporary. Space Force is sending a real drone pilot soon.
Okay.
For now, I'll be your supervisor. Call me Boris. Drone piloting takes years to master. I can give you 5 minutes in the simulator.
Okay.
Or you can learn during your first mission.
Ja, doe maar.
Good choice. We break something in the simulator first.
Floppy disk. Oh, a floppy disk.
Think you can pilot a drone, potato peeler? Try it out. Move around using the joystick.
Yes. Moet hier omheen. Oké. En in het gat. Of in de cirkel. Doek. Even zo'n drift. Dan volledig. Full gas en dan weer een drift. Nice. I got it.
So far, so good.
Oh, push
next,
the gearbox.
Push the box on your left into the target zone on your right. And make it quick. I got a ton of paperwork to censor.
Yeah, and then yes. Boom. I did it. What gaan we nou doen?
Okay, you're not completely useless.
Good, all the collect.
Let's see if you
connect.
Can assemble a little space station. Push the red connectors close to each other.
Yeah. Het ging bijna goed. Nou, flip. We gaan deze gewoon. Bam. idee was goed. Deze kant, ja. Dat is de verkeerde kant. Maar ik heb... Ah, nee. Weet niet.
Any day now, potato peeler.
Any day now. Ja, sorry dat het lang duurt. Ik ben bezig. Alleen het ding draait niet goed. Zo. Nu staat hij recht. En nou is het gewoon... Bam. Nice. Spinning around.
Right, any simpleton can push stuff around.
Pulled.
Professional drone pilots use the pulling ability. Try it out. You can pull connectors using the action button.
Dus met A kan ik hem trekken. En ik speel met controller, want dat was ook recommended. De ouderwetse Steam controller. Ja, ouderwets. Ze zijn nog aardig nieuw, maar niemand te koop. Yep. En... Flip again. Zo.
Speed is important. Move faster, comrade.
Dus ik ben er toch al, minje. Ik snel moet zijn.
Alright, final lesson. So what else does a space station need? Power. Solar panels generate power that you need to distribute to other modules.
So. Kijk, lekker gewoon meenemen. En dan zelf... Nee. Ja, zo. En dan nu tussenuit. Kan ik jou ook meenemen? En dat kan ik.
En zo. Might be a faster pilot.
Jij wel, jongen. Oh, shit. Maar hij is alsnog goed. Mooi.
It's quite impressive. Oh, hey, for simulation completed.
Giet, oh. Oké. Play a game. Wear a mask. Turn off the lamp. Printer. Dus dit is mijn dingetje nou. Start mission. Giet newspaper. Ik ben benieuwd. New recruits. 1980. Ja, dat is in de Koude Oorlog.
Get ready.
Ja, ik ben er klaar voor. Downloading plans. Be gentle, take your time. Nou, net zeiden ze dat we...
Space Force is doing big things these days, comrade.
Oh, well...
But let's start with something small, to test your skills.
Okay,
push
this...
or pull these pieces together to assemble the station.
Okay.
See? Simple, even for you.
Yeah. Oh, nou was ik te snel. Oh. Drone power. Maar als ik het zo doe... En dan tussenuit ga... I complete it. Nou. Ja, ik moet zeggen, ik was best
not
snel.
Too bad.
Goh.
For a potato peeler.
Weekly potato consumed stew. Some succes. Oh, dus ik moet ook nog tussendoor even aardappeltjes schillen. Is dit het? Of kan dat niet? Ik weet niet. Misschien als ik... Nee. Printout. Yes. Play a game. Nee. Kan ik er nog uit dan? Nee. Resume. Nee, waar gaan we
I just got a fax from the ministry regarding this next assembly.
Okay.
They will be filming a broadcast, mm-hmm. so stay out of their way.
Okay. Ze krijgen nu een iets grotere job.
Space Force is changing the world today. They're filming the first man to ever walk in space.
Oh, dus we mogen hun niet in de weg zetten. Okay.
Oh, and by the way, be gentle with the cosmonauts.
Ja.
They're quite fragile. Ah, here he comes. Dobry dzień, Yuri.
Dobry dzień.
Dus ik moet uitkijken voor hun.
That bastard still owes me 5 kartoshkas from last week's Tetris deathmatch.
Don't interface with broadcast. Oh. So. Oh. Het scheelt wel weinig.
Great. Another ego boost for the famous Yuri.
Oh, daar gaan we weer potatoes. Some success. Hey, tot nu toe doe ik het goed, dus. Global news. My potato. Oh, first base one. Oké. Okay. Oh, dit is wat ze net opgenomen hebben.
You know what, Peeler? Mm-hmm. You're not an amazing pilot, but you are quiet. Yeah, most pilots talk too much. I'm going to put in a call. Read the newspaper or something.
Okay. Option. Yeah. Hit the newspaper. Oh, brittle bones. Leg braces are available. Be prepared. Never leave air walk without duct tape. Mm-hmm. Great day for Union. Ja, en dan staat het in het Russisch, dat kan ik toch niet. Look at the window. Look out. Oh, the earth. Out the metal case. Waar is dat? Check out. Settings. Oh, dat is wel gaaf. Oh, ik heb al een medaille verdiend. Dat doe ik goed. Oh, hij heeft me weer nodig.
Alright,
een sigaretje in zijn hand.
We're going to keep you around for now.
Mm-hmm.
Only until the real drone pilot arrives. To maybe 3 more missions.
Oké. Okay. Ik ben nog maar 2 of 3 missions goed. Ik ben benieuwd. The next job.
Today, we're building a potato storage. We got to feed our cosmonauts en route to the moon, don't we? You should know better than anyone. These potato storage pods are delicate. So be careful. Don't ruin my dinner. This damaged exhaust?
Отлично.
I wasn't planning to go on a diet, but thanks to you, I might not have a choice. Our engineers are shutting down an auxiliary system. Extra power to watch the Moscow-Rostov match, you understand. Anyway, I'll let you choose. Ooh, that one? Not what I would have picked, but your call. Now look over here. It's about time you started to pull your weight. I'm giving you full access to the drone system. Don't make me regret this, all right? I still have enough regrets from my second marriage. This is the system status screen. Here you can check what's going on. So keep an eye on this screen. Okay, back to work. If we finish quickly, we might catch the match too. Good news, Potato Peeler. Your replacement is finally inbound. When the real drone pilot gets here, it's back to the kitchen for you. Looks like we're building the habitat ship a bit early. This wasn't scheduled for months.
Dobry dzień, proud workers. I am Officer Olga Egorova. New recruits will arrive soon. High Command wishes to accelerate production.
But, Officer Egorova, we don't have enough potatoes to feed more recruits.
Remember the proverb, without effort, one cannot pull a fish from a pond. Finish the habitat ship, comrades. Over and out.
If only we could feed these recruits with proverbs, then we'd be sorted. Just in time. They've started to launch the new recruits. Looks like we have a lot of new mouths to feed. You will soon be doing some overtime peeling. Until our potato storage runs out, that is. Almost out of time. Something is wrong. High Command knows we can't catch everyone, but they keep launching more. Save as many as you can, Peeler. I'm going to make a call. say that your replacement, the real drone pilot, was in one of those pods. One that happened to burst into flames. Your temporary job just got a lot more permanent. What's this? An incoming call directly from the new commandant? Better if you let me do the talking, Peeler.
Comrades, this is Commandant Komarov speaking.
What an honor, Commandant.
I requested the command ship to be built 2 weeks ago.
Oh, yes, Commandant. We're all but finished.
Stop your lollygagging! I'm going to need it immediately. What? You can't be serious. Right now.
Comrades, the goulash just hit the fan. Finish the command ship at all costs. Over and out.
What goulash? Is that another proverb? What I see, Peeler. Looks like someone finally pushed the do not push button. They're launching every single warhead. This is it. This is the end of the world. At least we have a good view. Another connector.
Yuri.
Why don't you deal with this mess? Just a little bump. Probably nothing to worry about. Hey, handle with care. The clock is ticking, Peeler. But you can work faster.
Comrades, the capitalists have launched a surprise counterattack. And in doing so, triggered global nuclear war. This is nothing to worry about. To avoid the radioactive, and more importantly, diplomatic fallout. Space Force will regroup around the moon.